brother, what a surprise.
Ah, brother, how good to see you.
Tell me, what brings you into the woods today?
Well, I'm investigating news of a giant.
Ha! You? Investigating news of a giant? I find that very hard to believe. Tell me, what are you really doing here?
High in a tower like yours was, but higher, a beauty asleep. All round the tower, a thicket of briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen. When the one thing you want is a thing that you've not even seen.
I found a casket entirely of glass. No, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask it, a maiden, alas, just as unwakeable.
What unmistakable agony, it's the way always barred.
She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there's a dwarf standing guard.
Agony, such that princes must weep.
Always enthroned, most to anything, almost, or something asleep.
If it were not for the thicket,
a thicket's no trick, is it thick?
It's the thickest,
the quickest is pick it apart with a stick.
Ah, but even one prick, it's my thing about blood.
Well, it's sick.
It's no sicker than your thing with dwarves.
Dwarves are very upsetting.
Not forgetting the tasks unachievable, mountains unscalable, if it's conceivable, but unavailable.
Agony, misery,
woe, not to know what you miss. While they lie there for years,
and you cry on their bills,
what unbearable bliss.
Agony, can cut like a knife.
Ah, well, back to my...